I'm going to do something new today, and it's an experiment. I'm going to try to vanish into thin air right now. You may have seen in my previous videos, there were some bookshelves, and behind me is a bookshelf, and that's because I'm an avid reader and I have a collection of books. It's not a big one, but I have this bookshelf and a smaller one here, and these are all children's books. And these are my basically the technical books, and there are some English and Sinhala books too. Recently I did not read any of these paper books because I didn't have any time to read them. What I'm doing right now is read these ebooks, and this is a Kindle. I have some books saved into it. And currently I'm reading The Count of Monte Cristo. It's a great book. Well, Count of Monte Cristo is a great book. And most of the books I have here in Kindle are not paid for because they were free online. I have downloaded them from the Gutenberg Project. The Gutenberg Project is a Google-owned project which scans the classic books and make them available free online, and I will put the link below. And all the classics I have here in my Kindle are downloaded from Gutenberg Project, and they are free. Okay, I'm going to go outside now to buy some fish. I'm going to the fishmonger, and hopefully I can buy some fish because it's the monsoon season. We have a full-on monsoon right now. Because of the monsoon, a fisherman don't go out to sea and fish, and that makes the fish expensive these days and much less available. And I'm going to see if I can buy some fish from the fishmonger. So let's go. Some fish. As you have seen, I have bought some kind of tuna. It's called kava kava, and it's also known as mackerel tuna. And I also bought some sardines. It's gold stripe sardines, and it's a small fish. And I'm going to make some curry or fry with sardines right now. This knife in my hand is a custom built knife. Blade was damaged by our gardener, so I went back to the blacksmith to get it repaired. He had not sharpened it properly, so I'm going to sharpen it myself. Talk about computer mouse, or is it computer mice? Yes, it is computer mice, and I have a bunch of them, and I don't know why I keep them, because most of them are not working. This mouse in my hand is a very old mouse. It's an old school mouse which has a trackball, and you can actually get the trackball out, and this is the trackball, and this is actually working. This is actually still working, but I don't use it because it's a bit heavier. So this is one of the oldest mice in my collection. It's not a collection. And this is the first optical mouse I have ever purchased. It's a Samsung, it's a branded one. One of the oldest mice I own. And it still works, but it stopped working yesterday. And I don't know if you can see it, but you can see the copper wiring exposed. So it stopped working yesterday. And this is a very sturdy and very durable, very versatile mouse. This is another optical mouse I own, but it's a crappy piece of hardware, and it stopped working in about 2 months. This is the mouse that I use right now. This is my emergency backup mouse. It works, but sometimes it gives up on me. So I had to buy a new one. This is not a good mouse. And today I have bought a new mouse, and it's the Chinese built mouse. They gave me a 1 year warranty for this mouse. So I guess it's a good mouse. So we are going to open it up. Okay, this is it. I selected the blue one. There were some interesting colors. I have chosen this one because I like the color blue. It looks nice. It looks nice. Yeah, this is it. It has a good feel to it. I'm going to plug it in and use it for a while, and hopefully this will be a good mouse.